Hello and welcome to Don's Cabins. Today we're going to take you on a tour of my camping cabin. We're here in beautiful Floyd County, Virginia. We're on the Chantilly Farm. Where next weekend, Memorial Weekend, they will be having their bluegrass and barbecue festival. Give you a good look at the outside. We've got metal roofing on the top. We've got D-log siding, all in pine. It's on a trailer, but it can come off the trailer. It's on skids, 4x6 skids, so it can be set down on the ground. We've got the logs all around the outside. It's all been stained. Porch. Step up and go inside. As you come in, on the left-hand side, there's a small dinette with a couple bar stools. A ladder that goes up to the sleeping loft. We also have a queen bed downstairs. We have a nice cushy chair to sit in. Nice little window there. Little dinette area, got a refrigerator below. Can have a microwave, coffee pot, things like that up on top. Space down here for trash can. Over here in the corner, we have a little electric heater that looks kind of like a wood stove. And back to the front door, it's a 36-inch door. It's handicap accessible, has louvers inside of the glass. We have a nice little arched pillow window above that. And then we have a nice ceiling fan above. We will eventually have a small air conditioner mounted in the sidewall there. I'll take a real quick look up in the loft area. We could have at least a full size mattress up here in the loft, a little slider window there. About covers it. Also, the ship's ladder there does slide over to the center on that bar, so it makes it easier to climb upstairs. And that's about it. We'll take a little bit more look on the outside. All inside, we have tongue and groove 1x6 pine. All the way up in the interior. Like I said, here we are in Floyd County. And you can look around here and just see how pretty it is. Another quick look at the outside.